Today, we're at one of Prince George's County's rural and agricultural zones. Prince George's County has a long and rich heritage in farming and environmentalism. With more than 340 farms, 6,000 acres of parkland, and three major watersheds that feed into the Chesapeake Bay, preserving the rural and natural settings of the county is vital to the future of our community. The new zoning ordinance promotes the county's agricultural legacy by establishing the rural and agricultural base zones, marking the first time that the county has created zones designated specifically for agricultural purposes. New to our zoning are three different varieties of rural and agricultural zones. In addition to agriculture-related activities like forestries and farm wineries or riding stables, the new rural and agricultural zones will include single-family housing and very few non-residential uses, including animal care. The rural and agricultural zones range in density. The reserved open space zone will permit one house per 20 acres. The agriculture and preservation zone, or AG zone, will permit one house per 5 acres. And the agriculture and residential zone, or AR zone, will permit one house per 2 acres. The three rural and agricultural base zones help to support agricultural, forestry, and related uses important to the county's agricultural economy and preserve, protect, and restore natural resources and environmentally sensitive lands.